Hello, this is Hirodov YouTube channel, and now I will unbox and test for you Nesebar OOD Sea Fishing Morski Ribolov Nesebar OOD Mussels Nesebaren style. Marinated mussels made by Nesebar's recipe. Midi Nesebarski. Midi po Nesebarski or Midi Nesebar's style. You see very nice mussels by the look of it with very special marinade liquid. They look pretty delicious. Let's see more. Here is ingredients. Marinated mussels 71% coarse, vinegar, acid, conservatives, oil, onion, and so on. 300 grams barcode is here. More information, including nutritional information, Midi chili and manufacturing data, best before date. This is the nutritional information per 100 grams. And more information about the manufacturer, including phone number. Echo. Let's open and test them. Easy to unwrap. This carton. And now it's just a normal jar. But it looks oily, so I will take some precautions to not make mess around. And I will try to open it, but it's small jar, hard to open with one hand, so I will try with two hands. Even with two hands, it's easy, but now it will make puck sound. Or not, it didn't make any puck sound. And have to be very careful with this oily marinade containing mussels, onion, oil, vinegar and other ingredients. Let's test one. Looks delicious. Not sure if it's for raw consumption or it has to be cooked well, but I hope it will be good this way. Let's test. Very specific, very nice taste. This sea foods are nice. Now more marinade, and I have to be even more careful now. Onions and mussel. Let's test it. It's so delicious, I can't stop eating it. Very nice, I like it very much. This seafood is excellent. Everyone who tries this will be happy. This marinade, this mussels onion special recipe, Nesebar style. Nesebar is a special place in the Black Sea, which is manufacturing and, as you can see, having very good recipes. So delicious. I have this excellent taste in my mouth now. Hard to forget. Very nice. I like it. Thanks for watching my video. See you in my next videos.